Hello and welcome to our BioLNG Tour towards net zero emission together with Shell and IVECO. Today we are not in a big city, we are in a small town called Vipiteno, and that is located in South Tyrol in the north of Italy, close to the Austrian border. We are here because we want to show you how BioLNG can help to create a regional circular economy. And how does it work? I'm going to show you. Manfred, what was the purpose of building all these facilities here in Vipiteno, and how did it come together?
So the purpose to build up this biogas plant here in this area was, let's say, the problematic difficulties on the agriculture, the nitrate on the ground, on the fields. So 2008, this plant was born to find a solution on decarbonization on the agriculture.
How does this facility help to create a circular economy in this area?
We treat manure, liquid and solid manure. With this we make the biogas, but also with the digestate, what came out after the end of the process of the anaerobic digestation, we make fertilizer, solid and liquid fertilizer. So we have a circular economy on all the products.
BioLNG is one product inside of the circular economy, but how important is it?
BioLNG is really important. Last 2 years, we made the rebuilding of the plant. We stopped the production of burning biogas on a CHP, and we started to treat the biogas and to clean it and produce BioLNG. But not only that, so we also produce CO2. Means clean CO2 for food grade quality to sell it on the market. So we have on the gas side two products, BioLNG for the transport business and CO2 for the food grade business. IVECO as a lead on the transport business for LNG trucks helped us a lot to find a setup on our plant, to having also the right trucks, what we also fuel on our gas station, what is very close to our plant.
Hello, Bettina.
Hi, Don.
Nice to meet you. You are the innovation manager at FERCAM. You're also responsible for sustainability at FERCAM. So what are the goals that you have set inside of your company and how you want to reach them?
So hi, Don. Welcome to South Tyrol. In FERCAM, we're a leading transport and logistics company present in whole Europe. We have already started in 1994 with our first biodiesel. So these were the first attempts and investments. And then in 2016, we started our journey with IVECO. So we did our first investments to renew our fleet, to LNG fleet, and as well to use bio-LNG, so alternative or sustainable fuels.
So you're looking forward to a sustainable future and a sustainable transport for your customers also. You can't do that alone, obviously. So how important are partnerships, for example, with IVECO?
Collaboration between all different actors is really important, because we're not able to achieve these goals that we have set ourselves and that has the whole EU has set, not alone. So as I said earlier as well, we transport daily goods for our clients, and obviously we want to make this the more less harmful as possible for the environment. So we did these important investments in to renew our fleet, to work together with IVECO, and as well to have sustainable fuels. So BioLNG at the moment is the perfect solution to also satisfy the demand of our clients, because we have already the vehicles, and it reduces as well the greenhouse gas emissions.
Hello, Alex.
Hello.
What kind of conversation do you have with your customers when they come to your dealership when you talk about BioLNG?
Also, wenn der Kunde zu uns kommt und von BioLNG spricht, dann versuchen wir uns zu erklären, dass wir in der Lage sind, mit dieser Anlage hier aus Mist und Gülle ein BioLNG zu produzieren, wo wir einen Abschlag von 120% CO2 haben. Also sowas ist nur mit dieser Anlage, mit Mist und Gülle erreichbar im Transportsektor. Die große Zukunft im Transportsektor ist sicherlich der Wechsel vom LNG zu BioLNG das heute die einzigste Möglichkeit ist, um einen umweltfreundlich neutralen Transport zu garantieren. Die Kunden informieren sich, die Kunden wollen genau wissen und ich glaube, die Sensibilität von den Kunden wird immer mehr und die geht nach BioLNG als Brückentechnologie, die sicherlich noch lange bestehen wird.
Do customers, when they come to you, ask actively for IVECO BioLNG truck?
Ja, nicht unbedingt. Also wir versuchen sie zu überzeugen. Wir haben auch mit IVECO die Partnerschaft hier gemacht. Also IVECO hat uns begleitet in dieser Partnerschaft mit BiWi. Die Grundsatz war, dass wir in der Entwicklung von der Anlage natürlich auch für IVECO als BioLNG Ambassador wirken in Europa, was uns eine große Ehre bereitet. Wir danken auch IVECO dafür. Und ich glaube, dass wir mit IVECO diese Kreislaufwirtschaft, die wir hier machen, allen zeigen können. Also das Wichtigste ist die Kreislaufwirtschaft. Wir dekarbonisieren nicht nur den Transport, sondern wir machen eine Vereinigung zwischen Industrie und Landwirtschaft. Die Kombination Industrie und Landwirtschaft, auf beiden Seiten was Gutes zu erreichen, glaube ich, ist genau das, wo man sagen kann, hier trifft sich die Umweltfreundlichkeit zwischen Industrie und Landwirtschaft. Also das Interesse an BioLNG ist jetzt erst richtig beim Starten, nachdem bisher keine Verfügung war von BioLNG. Und ich glaube, dass wir jetzt im Sommer, im Herbst, sobald die Verfügbarkeit von BioLNG in Europa ist, großes Interesse von unseren Kunden haben werden. Die Nachfrage ist auch schon da, die Kunden warten darauf und wir sind sicher, dass wir das jetzt erreichen.
As you can see, you can scale up BioLNG tremendously. Biogas Wipptal is doing the same, but just for the region, together with their local partners. And with that, they're creating a new level of sustainability inside of a net zero circular economy. But now I'm heading back in my IVECO S-Way and we are going to our next station. And where we are going, be sure to follow and then you find out.